The Autobiography of an Eccentric Comedian by T.E. Dunville.